Looking to find answers to business questions quickly based on trusted data? Just Ask enables you to search your data using terms you're familiar with and get instant answers in the form of charts or tables. When Just Ask is enabled on your system, you can access it from the toolbar. Here, you can find sample questions based on popular models that administrators have indexed for use in Just Ask. You can use these as a starting point for your search, or ask your own questions in the search bar. By default, Just Ask looks for answers in all indexed models. You have the option to restrict the results by choosing one or more models from the list. Keep in mind that you can also use Just Ask on unindexed SAP Analytics Cloud or SAP Datasphere sources by adding them to search temporarily. Added sources are preserved for the duration of your current SAP Analytics Cloud session. From here, you can also use the Request to Index option to ask an administrator to index supported model types for future use. Once you've selected a model for search, you have the option to specify the measures and dimensions you want to work with, or include all options in the results. As you type, suggested terms appear below. You can choose the top suggestion by using the right arrow key. Keep in mind that the range of terms Just Ask can answer questions about is dictated by the names of objects in the index models, along with any synonyms administrators have defined for those objects. Refer to the video on enabling Just Ask for more details. By default, Just Ask provides results as a chart. In the toolbar, buttons allow you to show or hide the applied filters, view the data in Data Analyzer for further analysis, copy the chart to the clipboard to paste into an optimized story, or expand to full screen to edit the chart details. The More Actions menu provides access to sorting and ranking features, as well as the option to export the data to a CSV file. Alternatively, you can view the results in a table. Here, you have the option to show or hide the applied filters, view the data in Data Analyzer, view the table in full screen, drill into any dimension hierarchies, and export the table data. Here, you can view more details about working with Just Ask, along with examples of the types of questions you can ask. Once you've finished your search, you can exit Just Ask. Your data will be preserved until you end your SAP Analytics Cloud session. For more information about Just Ask, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.